Hello students, now we are going to define certain types of matrices. Okay, the first one is row matrix. What do you mean by row matrix? A matrix, it has only one row, and any number of columns. Okay, a matrix has only one row, that matrix is called row matrix. Okay, see the example. A matrix is 8 9 4 3 and B matrix minus root 3 by 2, 1, root 3. So these examples, the first one, order of matrix 1 by 4, 1 row and 4 columns. The second one is 1 row, 3 columns. So these types of matrices is called row matrix. Okay. Second one is column matrix. Okay, very simple thing. A matrix has only one column, okay, and any number of rows. That type of matrix is called column matrix. It's also called a column vector, So the matrix has only one column and any number of rows. It also called as a column vector also. Okay. For example, A set A matrix is sin x cos x 1 and B is root 5 7 and C is 8 minus 3 23 17. So check this order of matrix. The first one is S 3 by 1. What is the second matrix, order of matrix? Second one 2 by 1. Third one C matrix 4 by 1. So the columns are only one. So these types of matrix called column matrix. The third one is square matrix. The heading is very clearly so outlined to given to you. What do you mean by square matrix? The number of rows is equal to the number of columns. That's a very simple thing. The number of rows is equal to the number of columns. Okay. So it's called a square matrix. For example, 1, 3, 4, 5. So 2 by 2. This matrix is called, the order matrix is 2 by 2. 2 rows and 2 columns. Second one, 3 by 3 matrix. Minus 1, 0, 2, 3, 6, 8, 2, 3, 5. So these are called square matrix. 2 by 2, 3 by 3, 4 by 4, 1 by 1. These types of matrices are called square matrix. Diagonal matrix. Very simple thing. A square matrix, all of whose elements, okay, all of whose element except those in the leading diagonals. Except those in the leading diagonal or 0 is called diagonal matrix. Diagonal numbers, diagonals only having numbers. Diagonal only numbers, other than all the numbers are 0, that types of matrix is called diagonal matrix. See the example, first one 8 0 0 0 minus 3 0 0 0 11. So in this matrix, the diagonal only having number, other numbers are, and upper lower numbers are 0. So these types of matrix is called diagonal matrix. Okay. Fifth one, scalar matrix. A diagonal matrix in which all the leading diagonals elements are equal. Very simple thing. The same diagonal matrix, the leading diagonals are same elements. Okay. See the example 4 0 0 4. So diagonals are only 4 4. So second one K 0 0 0 K 0 0 0 K. So diagonal, leading diagonals are only K. Next one 5 0 0 0 5 0 0 0 5. So leading diagonals are numbers are only 5. So these types of matrix is called scalar matrix. Sixth one is very important for you, unit matrix or identity matrix. A square matrix in which elements in the leading diagonal are all 1 and the rest are all 0 is called identity matrix or unit matrix. See this example, I2, that means unit matrix 2, unit matrix 2 equal 1 0 0 1. So in this example, the leading diagonal are all 1 and the rest are all 0. So that is called identity matrix or unit matrix. Okay. Next one, zero matrix or null matrix. A matrix is said to be a zero matrix or null matrix if all its elements are 0. Very simple thing. If all its elements in a matrix are 0, that matrix is called null matrix or zero matrix. The next one is already learned in the last video, transpose of matrices. Very simple thing. Interchanging the elements in rows and columns of the given matrix, A is called transpose of A. It denoted by AT, read as A transpose. example, if A equal to 5, 3 minus 1, 2, 8, 9, minus 4, 7, 5. So 3 by 3 matrix. Then AT, so the transpose of A is equal to, so convert into column to row, column to row. So 5, 2 minus 4, 3, 8, 7 minus 1, 9. Interchanging the rows and columns of one time is called transpose of matrices. The ninth one is triangular matrix. A square matrix in which all the entries above the leading diagonal, understand that the word, the leading diagonal is middle of the diagonal, okay? The entries above the leading diagonals are zero is called lower triangular matrix. Suppose below the entries of leading diagonal zero, then it is called upper triangular matrix. Once again, a square matrix in which all the entries above the leading diagonal are zero. Above the leading diagonal zero is called a lower triangular matrix. Suppose the entries below the leading diagonal are zero, then it is called upper. Below means upper triangular matrix and the above means lower triangular matrix. Okay, see the examples. The first one is 17 minus 3, 0, 2, 4, 0, 0, 7. See, this is called upper triangular because the below the leading diagonals are 0. Okay. The second one is B equal 8, 0, 0, 4, 5, 0, minus 11, 3, 1 is a lower triangular matrix because the leading diagonals, the above the numbers are 0 is called a lower triangular matrix. Okay, very simple thing, understand very easily. Next one, equal matrices. Two matrices given to you, A and B, are said to be equal if and only if they have the same order. They have same order, A and B matrices are same order, and each element of matrix A is equal to the corresponding elements of matrix B. Okay, that is Aij is equal to Bij. For example, A equal to 5103 and then B set is called 1 square plus 2 square sine square theta plus cos square theta, 1 plus 3 by 2 minus 5 by 2, 2 plus secant square theta minus tan square theta. So these two examples, the A is equal to the corresponding elements of matrix B. Okay, there's the same order, A and B, there's a same order, so Aij equal to Bij. So hence A and B are equal matrices. The last one, the negative of a matrix. The negative of a matrix A denoted by minus A is the matrix formed by replacing each element in the matrix A. The what is the matrix given to A matrix? Just simply convert into symbols. Convert into symbol. Suppose a number having a plus symbol, you convert into minus symbol. Suppose on each element having a minus symbol, you convert into plus symbol. So this is called A matrix is equal to minus A matrix. Okay. The additive inverse of an element K is minus K. That is, every element of minus A is a negative of the corresponding element of A. What is in A? அது அப்படி நெகட்டிவாக கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணிட்டோம் அப்படின்னா ப்ளஸ் ஆர் த மைனஸ், மைனஸ் ஆர் த ப்ளஸ். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் கால் நெகட்டிவ் ஆஃப் ஏ மேட்ரிக்ஸ். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், ஏ ஈக்குவல் டு 2 மைனஸ் 4 9, 5 மைனஸ் 3 மைனஸ் 1, 2 பை மேட்ரிக்ஸ் இஸ் கிவன். ஸோ கன்வெர்ட் டு மைனஸ் ஏ, ஃபைண்ட் ஏ நெகட்டிவ் ஆஃப் மை மேட்ரிக்ஸ். சிம்பிள் திங், ப்ளஸ் 2 இஸ் கன்வெர்ட் டு மைனஸ் 2, மைனஸ் 4 கன்வெர்ட் டு ப்ளஸ் 4, ப்ளஸ் 9 கன்வெர்ட் டு மைனஸ் 9, ப்ளஸ் 5 இஸ் கன்வெர்ட் டு மைனஸ் 5, மைனஸ் 3 கன்வெர்ட் டு ப்ளஸ் 3, minus 1 is converted into plus 1. So this is called a negative of a matrix. Okay. So I think these types of matrices are very important for your these exams. So the 2 mark sums also given to you. Thank you so much, students. Study well, prepare well.